Hello and welcome to another episode of PES 2020 Master League. Okay, so today we've got Brighton. Shouldn't be too hard. They're not that great, but I'd say they're a solid mid-table team. So if I play well, I should win. Alright, so before we start, let's sort out the team. I'm gonna rest my first team because I've got a lot of matches ahead of us. Don't want to get any bad injuries or anything. So, yeah. Okay, now let's sort this out. Okay. On the wrong side. What's going on there? Excuse me. Okay, that should do for the settings. I'm not going to bother with the tactics, I don't know what they are, and I know that they're the ones I want. Right, so... Okay. Right, so he is 187, 62 heading, 41 finishing. This guy is 177, 76 finishing, 67 heading. Alright, so yeah, I think it would be better if you were in the box. Yeah, okay. So looking at their team, they haven't got that strong of a defence, and up front they're not that strong either. I think I need someone marking Trossard. I think that's the only person I need to really pay too much attention, pay a lot of attention to, so it should be okay. Right, not gonna bother with the kits, so let's just start. Alright, let's hope Yuri can make an impact on his debut. Okay, good save. Honestly, I think that was going over. But yeah, need to be careful. Make sure there's no slip ups. Good ball. Ah, smothered. Right. Okay. Oh, my days. Press the wrong button. Yes, nice. Oh, come on, how is that clean? Good, good. All right, get back in position. This thing takes ages to change. Good, good. Alright, just leave it. What are you doing? Man, been too sloppy, man. Yes, good. Oh. Yes. Come on, good ball. Oh! That's more than unfortunate, that's just plain sloppy. Header was terrible. Ugh. Man, Viner, you're really starting to disappoint me. Yes, good. Defense was off there. Nice save though. Okay, instead of raising your hand, jump for the ball. Seriously. My days. No, that was not. Flip's sake, man. He kicked the ball into me and fell and lost his balance. Okay, good, good. Too sloppy. Goal. Goal. What a goal. so ugly. My goodness. Nice finish. Nice finish. Now let's keep going. Let's keep this going. Right. Good save, good save, good pressure. Now let's get this forward. Oh, kick the ball, mate. Giving up too much in the final third. My days, man. Come on. Yeah, Rice needs to come off. Things are annoying. We need to push for the second goal. We need to push for this second goal. Okay, on to the second half. We need to take this match by the scruff of its neck. We need to win this. Ugh, what are you turning for? Oh, you're so lucky that went to the goalkeeper. Oh, wow. Okay, good. Seriously. That's a foul. Are you serious? My goodness. Good. Oh, you need to kick the ball. What are you doing? Now I'm honestly going to be disappointed if we concede. Oh my word. Okay, good cover, good cover. Nice. Oh, what are you doing, mate? Okay, next person who doesn't kick the ball is coming off. Oh, good try, good try. Of course. Okay, nice. You need to wake up. Ugh. Nice, nice. That's what I want. Oh man, best move of the game. You should have put that away. Oh. Finally has a goal. Not great goalkeeping, but finally got a goal. Good header by Arcas, and Viner just picked up the pieces. Wasn't good goalkeeping, but it doesn't affect me. Yes, nice. Oh. Yeah. Wasn't the right move. And you're running away from the ball. Now, who was that? Okay, whoever that was, he's coming off. That is... Right. Yeah, Gardiner. Say hello to the bench. You're not coming back on this match. Right. Okay. I think it's time for... Actually, no, I'm going to bring on Carlson. And you know what? I'm going to push for that. I'm going to push for that fourth goal. I'm going to push for that, push for the goal, for a goal to seal this. Why do they keep stopping as soon as I change to them? Nice save. Nice save. Oh, it was a good block too. Alright. Okay, yeah, good pressure, good pressure. Alright, come on, let's finish this. Yeah, it's not a great decision leaving Arcas on his own. Ah! Oh! I'm wrong foot. He's the wrong foot, man. A good try, though. Good try. Nope, he's not going to continue. He's just been subbed off. Nice tackle. Get the ball forward. Oh, what a ball. I am really going to get angry. Oh, you really let that run past you. Goodness, man. Oh, that wasn't good enough, man. You need to play into the space. I'm not happy with this. Come on, this is Brighton. We need to be doing better. Gave way too many chances. Tackling just wasn't good enough. Come on, that should have been a goal. can't be missing chances like that in the Premier League. It's a good move, and then a nice finish into the bottom corner. I'm sorry, I just can't be happy with a 2-1 win over Brighton. A 2-1 win over Liverpool, Man City, Tottenham, Man United, Chelsea, fine, but a 2-1 win over Brighton. It's just disappointing, man. It's just disappointing. And there I told you to kick the ball. I told you to clear it. Why didn't you? And that was a good chance through the player's legs, a bit too close to the keeper, but that was good. Yeah, that was fortunate. What were you actually doing? I switched you and you're running away from the ball. Honestly, so fortunate they did not draw this match. That was a good opportunity. Still, you need to be doing better. That's straight down the middle. Yeah, I can tell you that I think Arakan should be man of the match because the forward players didn't do well enough. But whatever. Alright, so Liverpool won. Fortunately, because I won, that keeps me 2 points ahead of them. But my goodness, if I hadn't won. Yeah, Liverpool won 3-1, Chelsea won 4-1, Man City won 1-0, Tottenham won 2-0, Man U won 3-1. Yeah, I can't really say that there are any surprises here. Maybe Stoke drawing with Leeds, because Stoke are a dead team. And we've got them next, so yeah, we better beat them. If my first team don't beat Stoke, we're gonna have some issues. For some reason, Stoke is a derby now. Right. Yeah, I think I'll loan him out. And have to look at your scouting, even though I don't trust your scouting tips. Right, so let's see who you've added. So youth team, right? Okay, so this guy's name is McDowell, and he's Polish. Okay, so yeah, I think I'll end the video there. Thanks for watching. Like, as before, if you like the video, leave a comment. If you've got some, if you've got any requests or suggestions, put them in the comments, I'll have a look. Have a nice day, night, wherever you are.